11 or 11 not.
Big Eric, approach with caution. $100,000.
I imagine if we get rich, we can get rid of that crooked daddy.
I see, but your daddy on a wanted poster.
But I gotta go, baby.
How am I gonna get
I gotta go. They got people coming. Whatever I want you to do, I just want you to believe. Whatever they say is not real.
Boss man, I got him. I'm about to take him in.
God, he's breaking through the jail. Oh, God! God!
I love him. I love him not. But he must go. I don't love you. I want you to go with somebody else. How about you just marry somebody else?
Hiring a crooked private investigator is expensive.
I'm not understanding, but why'd he try moving us now? Oh, because of that Disney trip, huh? You want to go too? Nah.
This one's going to be for $6, this one is $8, and this one is $10. Hey, because this will be good. If we sell these by the day ends, we make a whole bunch of money. We can buy that private investigator. This would be perfect. But how we selling them is a lot of money. It's going to look like we're scamming. And then Mr. Beast is like cheap. So if we sell these from $19 to $20, we're going to go to jail. It's going to look like we're scamming. Paris?
Paris!
Yes, but let's not worry about that. If we tell little kids that they have magical powers in them, they will buy them.
Yeah, you right. We ain't no criminal like daddy. Let's go hurry up.
Wait. First, I gotta go get cute and get the money counting machine.
I imagine if we get rich, we can get rid of that crooked daddy. We could. Yeah. Like a billionaire, we can get all the lawyers and tell them to get rid of him forever. Ever.
Should I wear this? Or what I'm wearing right now? Should I or should I not? Do I? Shoes? Keep the shoes on? But I really like these shoes.
Okay, and done. Ooh, this paint that came out real nice. I like this. I'm finna hang this on my refrigerator. This is real nice. But I'm tired of paint. I'm about to order some more stuff off of Shein because I need some new drip. I need some new drip, baby girl.
Safari. Go to Google. Okay. Yep, this is just what I'm looking for. I need some more stems.
I know that ain't who I think it is. That's Paris and Kayla Daddy. Want it? Big Eric. Approach with caution. $100,000. Let me call the girls and spill the tea. Too cold out there. I'm gonna call her in here. Man, I can't believe this. This is crazy. Call her right now.
I should. Coda calling.
Crazy.
Hey, girl.
Girl,
I just bought a little trip because we about to go on a mission.
I see, but your daddy on a wanted poster.
$100,000.
A wanted poster? I know it! I'm gonna go get Kella to show you.
Okay.
Kella, we got a big announcement. Look, Kella.
What happened? Girl, I was just telling parents I see your daddy on the wanted poster for $100,000. A whole 100 ball.
That's more than my daddy got.
All right. Do you want to go tell Mama?
We can't tell her right now. We gotta wait.
Got to give you some.
Yeah, you know we gotta break her off.
Well, I gotta go. If y'all wanna play Roblox later, let me know.
Okay, Coda.
Girl, see you later.
Bye.
Since Daddy on a date, it's the perfect opportunity.
Yeah, we don't even need to sell those feastable bars no more. We can just show them the wanted poster. And this is gonna be done.
Good.
Now I'm gonna call a special Asian.
Yeah.
So what you think about everything I set up?
It's cute. I like it. You know my favorite color.
I know. That's the reason why I told you. Like, this between me and you was real. And I know I used to mess up as we was young, but now I'm changing everything. I'm talking about new car, dates like this, date nights. And of course I'm going to take care of the kids. Not today, regardless. It's windy out.
is not just to take you on dates like this. This is gonna become everyday type of thing.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, look, 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 look what I got you. Close your eyes, close your eyes, close your eyes. Close your eyes though. Okay. All right, what you think these is?
I opened my eyes.
Your favorite. But yeah.
Oh, you remember.
I got a lot of stuff planned for us.
Okay.
I'm talking about taking you to New York. I'm talking
the
about taking the kids to Disney. Everything, you know? Exactly what you like.
Okay,
I'm stepping it up as a man.
Okay, so I have a question for you.
What's the question?
What makes you think that you're going to do something different than last time?
I'm glad you asked that.
Like, what are you going to do different?
My main thing I'm going to do different, I put all my old ways in the past. I'm no longer doing anything that's not prohibited and that's not legal. You know, illegal. I'm doing everything right.
Okay.
That's the
so
reason.
So you're doing everything by the book.
Hold on one second. Hold on. Wendy out here. I might have to step. Hello? Huh? Yeah. How though? That don't even make sense, bro. I'm on a date with my lady right now. I'm on a date, bro. Hold on. I'm shaking. How can that even be? I mean, look. Okay. All right. I understand. Bro, it's windy out here. I can barely hear you, but I understand what you're saying. It still don't make sense, though. Yes! Dang it! I'm sorry. Oh, okay. I'll call you back. Man.
What happened?
Somebody said they got a warning poster of me for $100,000. That's praying. I did change. Just I'm praying. Look, I'm sorry
How
about
long
this.
Ago is this.
I don't
from?
Know. I'm sorry about this.
So where you going?
I'm
going
to have to go. Look. Just want to let you know, I really love you.
How am I get home?
All of this is for you, but I gotta go, baby.
How am I gonna get home?
I gotta
home?
Go. They got people coming for me. Whatever I want you to do, I just want you to believe. Whatever they say is not real. I promise. Just I'll believe
wait.
Me.
I'll wait for you.
Frame me for home sweet home. Finally got it. I'm about to be home.
Boss man, I got him. I'm about to take him in.
Free. No, see, I'm gonna take on a real date this time. Real picnic, you hear me? I do. Oh, wait. What happened? Man, how y'all fast, bro? Bro, tell me how y'all do this so fast. Ah, wait.
Hello? Hey, what up, man? You good? What's wrong? Wait, what? No way, man. No way, man.
My daughter's been mad because they say I'm crushing on their mom. You know, I've been trying to hold up the moon.
So what you say? Why you sound like that, bro? What's going on?
I'm in jail right now, bro. I'm in the prison. Bro, they even put me in jail. They put me in prison, bro.
Hey, man, where you at, man? Just tell me. I'll come get you right now, bro.
Look, all I need to do is, you know, I don't ask for no money, bro. All I do is sell chips. Look, just bail me out of here. Man, I got out of here, man. I got you. I promise, bro.
Hey, don't even worry about that. Don't even worry about that. Just send me the information. I got you, man. And look, man, I hope it ain't true. I hope it ain't true, man.
Wash your palm and stock all your chips in the pantry. Shine your rims up, everything, bro. That's cool?
Hey, look, man, just don't worry about it. Just send me the information and I got you. Don't stress it, man. I got you.
I'm about to call on you. Thank you, bro. Thank you.
All right, bro.
Hey! Phone time is up! Snack time is here! You say snack time?
It's taco time.
What you was eating over there?
Hot tacos.
Dang. Can I get some?
No.
Dang. Can't be here all my life, bro. This fake anyway. And he over there eating tacos. These ain't fake though. These real. Just gotta figure out a way to get out of here. I know I ain't steal that diamond. I don't steal no more. I got kids. Hey, God. God. Let me get some of the tacos too, bro.
No! I like tacos too. I like tacos too. I like tacos too. I like tacos too.
Hey, what you in here for?
You won't believe, bro, but I ain't do nothing. And you talking about some tacos too. Do he ever split them? I said, do he? Mean looking. Hey, God! God, he's breaking through the jail! Oh, God!